The board is also following the lead of the LA City Council by cracking down online brokers who take up all the tee times at municipal golf courses. They've approved implementing a non-refundable reservation fee of $10 per player. Another $10 charge will be added if reservations are canceled within 48 hours of tee time or if players fail to show up. The rules go into effect August 1st.